long time since I told stories about my boat. But Jay and I bought a schooner, the schooner Elizabeth. And this was the bell off from it. And it's only important because the boat sank. She was kind of a nice old boat, but she leaked a lot. That was our first big sailing experiences. But we bought it, we went on it, we sank, and have owned many boats since then. You learn from mistakes. You gotta start with faith and belief in yourself, but that's something you gotta make it your business to do.